And we're also following breaking news, some good news about that little child that was hit by a foul ball at the Indians game back on Saturday. The Indians just releasing a statement saying the child was treated at a hospital and now is back home recovering. They didn't provide any more specifics about the child's injuries, but the statement does go on to say, quote, "We have been in constant contact with the family and they asked us to provide an update and to thank the community for its concern and requested continued privacy."